President Bill Clinton is coming to town this week, and you can get free tickets right now to see him.
But you better act quickly. The giveaway just started on East Colonial Drive in Orlando, and that's where we find West 2's Greg Fox right now. Greg, a lot of people are hoping to see the former president.
Yeah, there's hundreds out here. Some of the people we talked to a short while ago who are not in this part of the line, but way up at the front as you go around the corner here on East Colonial and then around the block. They got here around 9 or 9:30 this morning. So a lot of folks out here to try to see the former president. Let's talk to a couple of folks here now. Steve, are you from Orlando? Or
yes, I am.
Yeah, what excites you about the former president?
Well, it's not that often that you get to see a president of the United States give a speech. And plus, it's an exciting campaign year as well. So both factors.
Yeah, I want to talk to Bernie over here a second. Bernie, does he really help President Obama in his reelection bid? How is he a good surrogate?
I think so, absolutely. He just captures the nation's attention. I think whatever side of the aisle you're on, I think everyone listens to Bill Clinton. Some of them dismiss him right away, but most of the people are inspired by him and they love his story. So he'll do a great deal to help Barack Obama, no question.
All right, and ma'am, your first name?
Melanie.
And Melanie, what excites you about the visit by former President Clinton?
Oh, I've always been a fan of President Clinton, and I think he got the base really riled up and excited at the DNC. And I think he's right that we need to focus on the values, and we really need to reelect President Obama for another 4 years. It takes more than 4 years to fix the problems that he inherited.
All right, and we've got Anita Albritton. One word. What's the biggest, important, most terrific thing about Bill Clinton coming?
Inspiration.
Inspiration. There you go. All right. And again, take a look at this line back here. It is continuing to build, and they're going to start moving forward as they hand out these tickets, just one per person. I think we've got some video of the former president and Barack Obama on stage at the Democratic National Convention last week in Charlotte. And I can tell you right now that the thunderous applause shook that building when Bill Clinton wrapped up his speech. And during his speech, that was about 45 minutes long, there were numerous standing ovations. So it was really an impressive crowd and an impressive reaction to his comments on behalf of the reelection bid for President Obama. Again, tickets just one per person out here on Colonial Drive and some other locations around Orlando and Osceola County. Live in Orlando, Greg Fox, West 2 News.
And here's what you need to know about the president's visit. He'll be in town on Wednesday, speaking at the Rosen Plaza Hotel on International Drive. The doors open at 4:30 p.m.